So I am finally back with Immortals Fenyx Rising. I haven't played this in 3 months, and I don't know what to expect from myself. But I still know the story very well. We were with the robot guy, Hephaestus, and we're going to try and save him, I think, right now. Yes. This is his forge. I think we need to open it or repair. Okay, it's still not open. Oh. Use. Oh, that's working.
This symbol means fire. Makes sense for a forge. And that one could be a hammer. Hephaestus has the mightiest hammer ever crafted.
Yeah, you think? I'm missing the fire. I did something wrong. Oh, I see what I did. The symbol's on the right side. It's the... yeah, the up side. The up side, what the fuck? Here we go. Yeah. Yeah, you think?
That one matches the statue outside. These are some kind of clue.
I hope so. I can't use it. Fuck. Oh, he's here.
On my next piece, I'm seeing...
Hephaestus,
you're here.
It's like the forge was calling me. I couldn't ignore it.
About that, I cleared the vents, started the fires, and got the water wheels moving. Even unlocked some strange glyphs inside, but nothing happened.
Well, I was talking to my friends as well as, and they said they're the key to restarting it. They have to touch things.
Now we're talking. Zeus.
This place is ancient. They say you built this entire forge yourself.
Me? But it's so grim, so dirty, and that lighting.
Huh. There is something missing, I think. Oh shit. Oh no, it's just the whole thing. Oh wow. Kumbaya!
My little one. Aren't you industrious? A shame your labors have been wasted on mediocrity. The disfigured god's past is a cesspool. His future, the cleansing fires of the Forge! Turn away! Leave him to burn in its flames!
Oh shit!
Vestos, run!
Your potential is outweighed by your foolishness! A pity I have to balance the scales!
I guess? Oh! Okay, come on! We are pretty OP, because I did everything already, so... Oh shit, there's a weak point there. Shit. I am dodging pretty well. I almost got him. Yeah.
Hephaestus, come out. You're okay.
This man.
Real art. I'd say you were trying to leave us a message.
Me? How mixed media?
I think past you left a clue to recover your memory. Something Typhon couldn't decipher. Can you read any of it?
It's incomplete.
Hephaestus, you genius! It is missing a piece! Now, where did I put it? This isn't your signature, Hephaestus. It's the rest of the puzzle. Hammer, a forge's fire, the statue, and this box. Do you know what this is?
I guess he does.
He did not know what it was, but in their possession. Oh. Was Pandora's box.
You dare to open this again? Chaining you to this rock was your justice for giving fire to mortals. Pandora's box was the mortals' justice.
So you forced your son Hephaestus to forge a box capable of unleashing every conceivable evil upon them? That's justice?
Hephaestus was happy to oblige. He knew what he was doing.
He did what he was ordered to do after you tortured him for his entire existence.
Don't you talk about my son!
Pandora acted with innocent curiosity by opening that box. You acted with vile contempt.
I gave them a warning, and look what happened. Mortals ravaged and defiled their world and each other. Clearly, the warning was not enough. It's finished now. They are stone, and Pandora's box was the beginning of the end.
So, first, we need a hammer.
Check.
Where did you... Never mind. I think past you is telling us we need to imbue that hammer with the power of the forge's fire, then break through here.
That is so me.
If I'm reading this right, your essence is underneath. But that's not all. I told you what this is.
That'd be a box.
No. Well, yes. But also, it used to contain every kind of suffering. Enough suffering to fill the world. And you suffered, Hephaestus. A lot. Cast from Mount Olympus. Rejected. Alone. No matter how generous you were. No matter how hard-working. Every god rejected you just because you were different. This box is the final clue. I think Typhon stole your suffering. And that's why you lost your memories.
So... to get my memories, to get my talent back.
You'll mean feeling the pain that's been locked away.
Go.
So what do we have to do? Okay. I'm just doing the same attack. Can I do something with this? Oh damn! I guess it's working.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. And got him. Opening the box. And got some stuff. Okay, the spiritless. I think I can use this. It's not steering away. What is happening? Why is it steering?
Immaculate detail was the shield Hephaestus crafted for the mighty Achilles.
Why is it steering away? It's not going up. It's staring away. I don't want that. We just need to wait. Why is it staring away then? Now it does nothing. Right? So the game was just being dumb. And here we go. We still need to go up. We still need to go up, okay. I guess that there's something up there. Okay, now I can interact.
Extreme heat. Fenyx carried on undeterred, plunging the hammer of Hephaestus into the heart of the fire.
Prometheus, this is pushing. No human could dream of holding that hammer.
Or holding your lightning. And yet, absorbing the power of the flames, the hammer came alive. And with it, Fenyx released the second of Hephaestus' blessings. With the hammer revived, and Hephaestus' suffering trapped below,
All Fenyx had to do now was jump.
Wait a minute, what? I think I can see him already. A vault, oh no.
Fenyx felt a chill in the air of the vault that was more than cold.
Ah, sorry, that's my new cologne. It's by Horus, the North.
Oh my fucking god. This man.
Oh, and he didn't even hook you up. Ice cold.
The air moves so strangely. I wonder if I could use that to help me get around. It looks like I can change the wind's direction.
Yeah, sure. I always liked the puzzles in this game. Come on, make it.
Mother, no! I can change! I be the son you want!
Can the ball come with me now? Yeah!
What the?
Just as you had packaged the torments of the world to so kindly give to humanity, Fenyx would trap Hephaestus's torments inside Pandora's box. His suffering, his torture inspirations.
My kid's an artist! What can I say?
From that day, the malice inflicted upon Hephaestus emerged.
I guess.
Malice? What?
I don't know what happened to the guy exactly, but...
Well, you threw him off Mount Olympus. His mother rejected him. The gods mocked him. No one invited him to dinner. Or if they did, they'd change plans at the last minute.
I'm busy, Prometheus. It happens.
Uh, And now we need to do the same thing here, okay.
Forget your quest. Walk unburdened.
And to the other side. Can I not push it? I want to try something else. I'm so close. I think I did it. Another one?
Let Typhon take us. Undo the cruelty we have wreaked.
There's not another heavy, right? I just need to time it correctly. Now I did it.
I will live in the flame, and it will not consume me.
The wind is going that way. What do I need to do with the ball again? That's what I need to do with the ball. Why am I trying to do that? I think that I almost did it.
Brontes, I trusted you.
Okay. I can turn it off again. Did it?
Was trapped safely again in Pandora's box.
Strife? So his wife doesn't love him and he was forced into exile for years. That's not so bad.
I'm married to Hera.
What?
Let the fires be extinguished.
Sometimes these guys are just saying stuff. I think that could have smashed me. Oh, my bird. Hello? I was too high.
I'll do anything. Anything.
Ah, the timing. Almost. Oh, I think... Oh, wait, why did I spawn back here? Wait, what? This is the wrong spawn. Oh, there is no spawn point. Yeah. I think I'm almost there.
Yeah.
Yeah. We're there.
I will always be the disfigured god.
What? Why? I'm almost there, okay. Yeah.
A spare rose from the illuminated flame, and Fenyx was quick to return it to Pandora's box.
The forges are lit. The air should be strong enough to carry me up now.
Look at Hephaestus. Someone like him, he should have just settled. He's the one who held Hera hostage, demanding Aphrodite's hand. I knew she would never touch him. She would be safe and unavailable. It was perfect, so I agreed. He brought despair on himself.
Its heft was heavy, as was Phoenix's worry. By retrieving these dark memories and returning them to Hephaestus, was she dooming him to misery? The question haunted her as she continued.
Mother! Father! Please stop! I'll behave! I promise!
Okay. What do I need to do? Okay, now I know. Yeah.
Please, Aphrodite, just talk to me.
Boss fight, isn't it? Oh! Who are you? Oh my god! Oh shit! I have some already. Come on, the big guy is pretty easy. I'm not going to die by the hands of him. Oh, I dodged actually. Oh, fuck. I pressed X, so yeah. Defeated Polyphemus the Enraged.
So cold all of a sudden. I almost feel sad.
What? His sadness for yourself. What?
That his rage burn, channeling it into a force for good, his many creations.
Life was never going to be easy for the boy. I was trying to make him strong. I didn't realize how much I hurt him.
Malice, strife, Despair and vengeance merged, and together became Hephaestus's locked away essence made whole.
Ubisoft challenge completed, what?
Hephaestus, I'm back! And I have your essence!
Hephaestus?
Fenyx hoped Hephaestus was at the Hall of the Gods.
Did we hope that? Can I not fast travel or whatever?